The Great Rift Valley is beautiful. Equally, peace is beautiful. But no peace, no sharing of this beauty.
Supported by the Aegis Trust, which has shown how peace can be built in Rwanda, we are going to break the cycles of violence.
I think Aegis has got a cutting edge. Everybody can see what they have done in Rwanda.
What is unique in the Aegis program, we who have experienced genocide in Rwanda, we teach about reconciliation.
People were speaking their minds and hearts. One student just stood up and said, "This workshop has saved my life and the life of people that I was going to revenge."
The hope that is drawn from Rwanda is that if you can build peace and reconciliation after genocide, you can build peace and reconciliation anywhere.
Now is the time to scale this up.
It needs to be replicated in other countries that are facing mass atrocities.
They're not coming in as know-it-all, but involving the local people. And I think this is where their strength really is.
That experience that Aegis Trust has, the experience of the dialoguing, the experience of forgiveness, actually will change the thinking of our people. We have a passion, we have a commitment, and we have a purpose for this.
Now is the time for Aegis to build peace.
Aegis Trust can do this. I believe that very strongly.
Please support them so that they can have more time for their valuable work.
The Aegis challenge is to take our peace-building model, proven over many years in Rwanda, and roll it out with partners in regions at risk of mass atrocities, where it's urgently needed. If you're ready to help Aegis meet this challenge, please donate today. It's an incredible opportunity. We need you to share this with us.